Greetings! Today's geography game that I play is about the world oil production. Or this is which country have produced the most oil from petroleum in the year 2016, because time changes, things changes, and it may vary through the years. But what I have to do, I have 20 shovels and the world map. I have to dig different locations in different countries where I think there is more or most petroleum or oil production. What I have to do is to collect 50 million barrels of oil. Alright, I will begin with the North America, where we have around 3 million in Canada. Now the United States, well, there is quite a lot of oil production there, though they're outsourcing. And let's see, South America, Brazil, there is one more million. And, well, I know that that region, the Arabian region, have a lot of oil, a lot of petroleum, though. So oil is made from petroleum, I think. Right, I got 10 million here. Russia produces a lot. There is 3 million in China. Let's see, India, well, 1 million. Now, there is probably oil production in Europe, but it is, the amount is too small compared to the other, so actually, what? Well, I'm using my shovels now. Okay, Scandinavian region have 1 million. Now, there should be some oil in Africa. Ah, not there. Ah, okay, this region. Not one. Alright, so. Australia. I need 2 more barrels. And I have 4 shovels. Alright, let's see. Japan. Nope, no oil there. There is 1 million. And I just need one more. And I have just one shovel. Where? Let's try here. So I got that spot. So I got my knowledge level. Well, I practiced a little this in other languages, so I have a little advantage. Now I can continue to check other regions. Well, apparently here the United Kingdom have some decent oil production levels. There's one more. I think I opened all locations. Alright, this will be for today. Until new meetings then.